When it comes to Seth Rollins, I think the fact that he anointed himself the Messiah really says it all.
Yeah, Seth believes that he is the salvation of the WWE, that the WWE Universe should follow him blindly and hang on his every word. But while he calls himself the Messiah, others call him a megalomaniac.
Well, call him what you want. There's no denying that Rollins has asserted his dominance in and out of the ring. Anyone who...
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
The edge of the knee.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
He turns it around.
Nobody home.
Up high.
Heavy cross body.
Penny predicament.
There's two. Succeeded.
Beautiful drop kick. Oh, roundhouse connects. Great response to AJ there. And a standing moonsault. He's heading up top.
Thinking big. If this lands, it's over.
Knees to the chest. To be mindful of the referee's count here.
One, 2, 3.
Climbs back into the ring. Him into the corner. What a counter by Rollins. Oh, right to the gut.
Right.
Able to get the advantage here. And the ref forces the break.
Great effort, though.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
Carried around with ease.
Oh, right across the throat.
Just breaking down the opponent. Take off. Down splash. Is it enough? The cover.
Two.
No, kick out at two.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Of this back and forth.
Bam!
Super kick!
Snap air.
There's a kick.
Ooh, that got turned around on Styles. Kick gets caught. Clothesline takes him down. Forget about it.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a...
Rollins with a reversal. Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down. Again by it.
Yeah, all the art.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles crash. Is there any fight left in Rollins?
And that will not do it, folks.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenon, AJ Styles.
A major win for AJ Styles. Took down Rollins with the precision of a sniper.
AJ Styles came in with a gigantic chip on his shoulder in regards to Seth.